Broadway stars and musicians performing favorite songs from Disney on Broadway musicals. We invite you to take your seats now, as the performance will begin in just a few moments. Thank you.
Thank you. all the art. I know we have been. We are so happy to be here again for our second year in a row, Heidi.
You guys were sophomores.
Yes. When we knew this was happening again, we called up the powers that be at Disney and we begged and pleaded for them to let us come back one more time.
Whoa, Gavin, we didn't beg and plead them. They begged and pleaded to have us back.
That's what I meant to say.
That's what you meant.
So here we are, the fourth International Festival of the Arts Disney on Broadway concert series here at EPCOT.
You did it.
And it's a 7 days a week schedule for the whole 6 weeks of the festival.
Yes.
Explain that, Heidi.
I don't know what it means. Good night, everybody. I'm just kidding. Okay, so it means that along with our friends, Alton Fitzgerald White and Kissy Simmons.
Stars of Broadway's The Lion King.
Yeah! Again,
enough!
That's it. Okay, so we have been rotating two nights on and two nights off with Alton and Kissy, but Gav, it's our last night tonight.
8 o'clock
this
show.
This is it, right now. You're experiencing me and Gavin together as sophomores for the last time.
Boom!
Boom!
Not Saturday night.
Yes, sorry. It can be Alton and Kissy, or don't rush me, Gavin. Men. Alton and Kissy are tomorrow night, and then on Saturday, Gavin, what happens?
Mashup.
We do a special mashup of our two performances all together with the four of us. And then after that, we start cycle two of Disney on Broadway here.
We don't.
We're gone. Back in New York City.
Yeah,
but you'll see four new Disney on Broadway superstars.
Yes. So Heidi here, the reason she is here, she's best known in the Disney circle.
For riding Dumbo about. It's our last show. Get ready, y'all.
She is best known for playing the role of Catherine, the mother-daughter body-swapping role in the stage production of Freaky Friday.
Yep.
Now, this was a role she then got to recreate for the Disney Channel's original movie of Freaky Friday. What about that?
It was a miracle. That never happens. Okay, and my friend Gavin here has created many roles on Broadway, but the one I think we nerds all love him best for is for creating the role of Bert. Broadway's Mery Poppins. He created that role not only on Broadway, but on the West End too.
That's right, and we are so proud to be part of the Disney family. We're very excited that we get to come here for the second year in a row to sing some of the songs that have made Disney musicals soar on the Great White Way and across the globe.
Yes, just like the song we came bursting through the curtains.
We do like to burst.
We rehearsed that burst.
We rehearsed the burst.
We're good at the bursting. What was I talking about? Oh, that song is from a Disney on Broadway musical called, I don't know, Newsies? That became a Disney on Broadway musical.
Yes. Here's another one.
Yes.
Frozen, ladies and gentlemen.
Frozen.
That amazing movie got turned into an amazing Broadway show.
True.
It's been running for 2 years in New York, and the first national tour just started a few months ago in Los Angeles.
Okay, Gavin, you want to hear a true story?
Yes, please.
Okay, so I saw Frozen on Broadway.
Me too.
And I didn't. Good night, everybody. Okay. Come on, if a joke works once, it'll work 17 times. I saw Frozen on Broadway, and the entire time I kept thinking to myself, there is a perfect role in that show for you.
I thought that too.
You did?
Yes. Now, do you see me more as the dashing Hans or the more rugged Kristoff?
Well, now this is awkward. Because, Gav, I actually think you would be a perfect Olaf.
The snowman!
With us. Kids will blow daddy lion fuss, and I'll get to do whatever snow does in summer. With a drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze wash away a winter storm, and I'll find out what happens to the solid water when it gets warm. Wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put it together, it just makes sense. Which is a good time to stay in and cover, but Berkeley, it's summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream of relaxing in the summer sun, sipping a bit of steam. blue, and you guys will be there. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer, I need microphone, Michael.
Disney on Broadway composer lyricist team.
That was the transition.
That was it. Is Alan Menken.
Alan Menken!
Who's a rock star in these parts. And his lyricist pal, the late, the great Howard Ashman.
Yes!
Okay, and I think it's fair to say that the two of them achieved international icon status when they wrote the music to a little animated movie musical, maybe some of you know by heart like me, about the king of the sea and his feisty little red-headed daughter.
Nearly 20 years later, the Little Mermaid finally swam onto Broadway. And who was in the original Broadway cast?
Me, it was
this
me.
Girl!
Yes, it was me.
And later on in that fantastic run, you got to play a delicious and despicable character, did you not?
Yes, I did, Gavin.
Get those tentacles away from me.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls, in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Well, yes, indeed.
Thank you.
You've earned a sip of water. But you're an octopus, so it's salt water.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you about Disney on Broadway's latest musical that didn't actually play Broadway.
That's confusing, Gavin. Keep talking, please.
So, last year, Disney on Broadway collaborated with New York's Public Theatre for their Public Works program. And they finally brought Disney's Hercules to the stage for the first time.
Come on, it's about time! Okay, so what they did is they united several professional Broadway actors with about 100 members of the community from all five boroughs of New York City, and based on all of those wonderful people's talents, they made something brand new out of that movie musical that we all love so much.
The best thing was, at the end of the summer, they then performed this brand new Hercules in the Delacorte Theatre, which is the outside theatre in Central Park.
Beautiful.
And it was completely free for the public.
Come on!
How wonderful is
that? Hey, you guys want to hear a song from Hercules?
Yeah! I can be Hercules!
No, Gavin, you will be my backup singer. If there's a prize for unjudgment, I guess I've already. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history. Been there, done that.
You think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven too. You try to keep it hidden.
Stories, you know what's coming, about a cross, a beloved British nanny captured the hearts of children and their parents across the globe.
And Mr. Walt Disney was a huge fan of these books, so he coaxed the rather reluctant author into letting him fashion a live-action and animated movie based on her stories. And in 1964, Mery Poppins premiered across the world, and I have to say, Heidi, it was practically perfect in every way.
Of course it was, Gavin. Now fast forward 40 years, and the theater production of Mery Poppins marked the power collaboration of Sir Cameron Mackintosh and Thomas Schumacher at Disney Theatricals. And duh, Gavin, it was a huge hit.
Duh.
Okay, and part of the reason was because the very first to dance on the rooftops of London 8 shows a week was that guy over there, my pal, Mr. Gavin Lee.
We've tons for paper and strings. You can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fists holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh.
To the highest high, let's
plain as a park, becomes a wonderland. All you have to do is look anew, then you'll understand why it's a jolly holiday with Mery. Mery makes your heart so light.
Oh, really?
Or when the day is grey and ordinary, Mery makes the sun shine bright. Our happiness is blooming all around her. The daffodils are smiling at the dove. When Mery holds your hand, you feel so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band.
Hello, Bert, you have enough brass for all of us.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mery. No wonder that it's Mery that we love. All right, Mery, I'm going to serenade you. Take it easy, Jim. It's true that Agnes and Betty have voice ever winning. Kathy and Dorothy sent you on spinning. Ethel's delightful fiend is disarming. Gertie, Harriet, Ivy, charming. Janet is special and Katie is sweet. Louise is smashing and Mabel's a treat. Nancy, Olivia, Penny, Jake, convivial company time and again. Rachel and Sarah and Tina are sores. You'll have to admit they're jolly good spores. But cream of the crop, tip of the top, it's Mery Poppins and they will stop. Strung, you may think of sweeps on the bombos rung. The wife spends me time in the ashes and smoke. In this old wild world, there's no happier bloke. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim cheroo.
The glove will rub off when he shakes hands with you.
Or blow me a kiss. And that's lucky too. Friday, she got to recreate that role in front of the camera for their Disney Channel's original movie of Freaky Friday. So Heidi, what was that like getting to play the same role but in two completely different acting genres?
It was amazing!
I bet it was.
I loved every second of it, Gavin. Okay, so to be able to create a role for the stage, Gavin, as you know, it's basically, you know, what every actor dreams of.
Yep.
But then to be asked to recreate it, to make a movie of it, like, it was crazy. I had the time of my life.
So let me get this straight. You've now worked for Disney on Broadway.
Yes.
You've worked for the Disney Channel.
I have.
I know you've done your concert on the Disney Cruise Lines.
Like 8 or 9 times.
And here you are performing at the Disney Parks.
Second year in a row.
I mean, what else is left for you in this company, huh? Disney president.
Watch out, Bob Iger.
How about you just sing us a song by Tom Kitt and Brian Yorkey from the Fabulous School of Freaky Friday?
What is this feeling that I'm feeling? Like I shot right through the ceiling. Is it only the caffeine and the sugar and the pizza? Dear me. I had 3 slices of that pizza. Carbs. The feeling that I'm feeling. Like I'm losing it but dealing. It's alarming but appealing and somehow healing. Skipped a beat. How long have I kept an even keel? How hard have I worked to keep our lives so calm and neat? And how good does this frickin' chaos feel? No, I don't have the first idea what else may be in store. And no, I won't be frightened anymore. No more fear.
Right by your side, because then you always know
Somebody's got your back. As a genie, I would dare to dream. I'd be given freedom, free and clear. So forgive me if I sing or make a whole big thing, but I just can't maintain my cool veneer.
Let it go, Gav. Let it go.
Wrong show.
Sorry.
You save me, and I'll save you. I won't bail 23 skidoo. Say, ain't it great to know that somebody's got your back?
Dimming shortly for this evening's fireworks spectacular, EPCOT Forever. Excellent viewing areas can be found all around World.